I think everyone needs to refresh their mood from the hectic life of city and spend some quality time which lack in city. Tamia is full of natural beauty. It is as beautiful as Pachmarhi. Must visit place for all nature lovers. Blue sky, green trees, Tamia hills, waterfall. Calm and serene beauty. I am very excited to go Tamia Patalkot. We are going by bus. The journey is so enjoyable. Welcome to Tamia. We all are photographers out here. This is a great place to click some beautiful pictures under the blue sky. Trekking is amazing, but please make sure that you would need to walk across the forest, and in some areas you won't even have proper path or stairs. It could be very difficult to walk here, especially in the rainy season. Trekking the hilltop is interesting. Each direction I see breathtaking sights, hills, waterfalls, old trees, after we walk across the jungle finally reach at the Hindu temple of Lord Shiva.
Thank you.
trying to make Patalkot an ecotourism destination. I took a lot of memories back home, so come out and stay away from hustle bustle city life. Spend some quality time with your loving friends. Subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. If you enjoyed this video, then do like it and share it. Thank you so much for watching it.
चिल्लाओ चिल्लाओ तभी चिल्लाओ।